The seed was planted back in 1848 when Nicholas Renk bought a farm near Sun Prairie, Wisconsin. And it's kept growing, six generations of Renks working the land, producing seed for farms throughout the Midwest. We've grown since our first corn hybrid in the 1920s, but we've continued our family tradition by creating the superior genetics and technologies today's farmers need to feed the world. Renk Seed. Our roots make the results.